with another video. And today, we are going to be playing this awesome game. It's so cool. That's all I got to say. So let's get right into the video.
Previously on Zombies.
The world wants to know, where has Arthur McIntosh gone? Hello there, my lovely video tapeworms. Looking for a scary good time tonight, huh? A little romp in the dark, perhaps? Well, you've come to the right place. That is, if you're looking to end up as a permanent fixture in this black and white hellhole I've been calling home lately. But hey, you and I are in for one hell of a ride tonight. You know, I have to say, when I said I wanted a part in one of Willard's movies, I didn't mean permanently. Sheesh, a gal shows a little interest, and the next thing you know, they're putting you up on our shelf. What is it with the men in my afterlife? It's been hell watching this movie over and over again. But with you on the scene, I've got a new script that's just dying to sink its teeth into you. I mean, I bent over backwards to give this thing a rewrite, which is odd because usually bending over forward is so much more useful. I just kill myself sometimes. So what do you say? Let's give little Willie some unpleasant dreams.
Oh man, who the hell turned off all the color?
I'll give you one guess.
Willard!
Bingo.
Surprise, surprise.
The 1950s? Wait. Can we alter the future? I'm not gonna start disappearing if I step on a bug, right? Another boss perking up!
Andre, I was yearning for the mean streets of the big rotten apple who devoured you in the lab.
Your performance left much to be desired.
You need a much bigger co-star. And I've got just what you need. Now do please introduce yourself.
It hasn't eaten in a while, you know.
Back in the arcade again. But hey, I've been in worse situations.
From downtown!
Sit tight. Your friends will be joining us in no time.
Thank goodness that place is still there. Okay, it's not my favorite stop in town, but hey, soft landing ain't exactly a bad thing, soldier.
Huh?
me. Yeah, we copacetic. I got this made in the shit. Need more bread for that butter. I get a five finger this time. Bread for that butter.
Classics are fun and all, but cinema color is so much more fun.
Strike. put this long-distance barber to getting the power on will really get this sock hop hopping.
Someone's running. I just run.
Life aren't free.
Looks like our lovely guests are hungry.
And you're the ones on the menu!
Watch out, guys and girls! This film is as full of crabs as little Willie's last STD examination.
Yourself where you can, my dear.
You'll all be bottom feeder bait momentarily. Hurry up and donate your organs already, Elvira.
Okay. Andre rocked the clock a little too hard that time.
Thank you for ending your woefully mind-numbing performance.
Move over, Stevie boy. There's a new captain up in here.
Hello?
Points to the casting
it
for this
said
role.
Right there.
Move over, Stevie boy. There's a new captain up in here.
Fuck!
Purple Heart? Now is a good time.
So that's it for that video today. And tomorrow we're gonna be playing the other man. So see you. So bye guys. See you tomorrow.